So here's another update on my hand project. It's been a couple weeks. So last week I was able to move my hand open and closed. Now I'm able to splay the fingers. That's all done off of a gimbal off of the wrist. Just lateral motion. And then forward and reverse motion is how I open and close it.